the AJ1 in the NBA on November 17th, 1984, in a game against the Philadelphia 76ers. As the season progressed, Jordan went back and forth between the airship and his signature model. The legend of the band colorway has grown greater and greater over time. During the All-Star Weekend Slam Dunk Contest in February 85, Jordan broke out the black and red colorway and controversy ensued. Nike and Jordan knew he couldn't wear the shoe colors in an NBA game, but the Slam Dunk Contest didn't count, so he got away with it. On sense.